Top 10 amazing facts you may not have known about eagles. Birds of prey are among some of the most amazing animals on the planet. Hawks, owls, falcons, all built to be majestic, ruling the skies. However, one stands out from all of them. We have seen them flying gloriously through the skies, spreading their wings with an authoritative presence. I think we all know which bird we're talking about here. Hello, and welcome to Preview-licious. Today, we will be going over 10 of the most amazing facts you may not have known about eagles. If you are new to our channel, then welcome. Please be sure to hit the subscribe button. Also, we are coming out with new videos on a regular basis and want you there for all of them. So don't forget to click the notification bell to stay up to date with our premieres. Now that we have that covered, let's get into it. Number 10. There are around 60 species of eagles around the world. Eagles belong to a family of birds known as Accipitridae, which is a group of predatory birds known for hooked bills and diets. Although we typically think of bald eagles or even golden eagles, there are many more species that exist all over the world. In actuality, most of the species of eagles exist in Eurasia and Africa. The smallest of these birds is the South Nicobar serpent eagle, found only in India, weighing in at only 1 pound and measuring about 16 inches in length. On the other hand, we have the Steller's sea eagle, found mostly in Russia, but we will be covering him in greater detail just a little bit later. No matter where they're from or how big they can get, they all share a common trait. They are all precise killers. Number 9. Bald eagles mate for life. In the animal kingdom, there is usually one instinct that rules over everything else – reproduction. Nearly any animal you can think of simply looks to mate to ensure the continuing of the species. Bald eagles are a bit different. They actually practice monogamy. That's right. Once the bald eagles mate, they stay joined until one of them dies. In order to solidify this bond, they return to the same nest every year and continuously build onto it. This is their symbol of fidelity to each other. Number 8. Some eagles are enormous. We already spent a little time talking about the size of some eagles, like the South Nicobar serpent eagle. But in terms of size, the largest eagle in the world is the Steller's sea eagle. This monster of a bird weighs in at over 20 pounds and has a wingspan of around 8 feet. To put that into perspective, that is the normal height between floor and ceiling in most houses. The Steller's sea eagle is not alone in the large category, though. There is also the Asian golden eagle. Although it weighs a bit less, around 14 pounds, it has a larger wingspan, measuring over 9 feet. The American bald eagle is daunting as well, coming in at 17 pounds and an 8-foot wingspan. Number 7. Eagles are capable of amazing maneuvers while in mid-flight. Usually, size is equated to slow and clumsy when it comes to movement. Don't say that too loudly, though. An eagle may hear you. Just because these guys are huge doesn't mean they can't get the job done when they need to. Many species of eagle are able to reach flying speeds in excess of 80 miles per hour when diving. Furthermore, they can pull off some amazing acrobatic tricks in the air. If an eagle gets into a fight with another bird, sometimes another eagle, it is not uncommon for it to do barrel rolls and turn upside down, all while slashing and stabbing at its opponent with its talons. Many times, there will be a mid-air battle for food. As a rival swoops in to take advantage of another eagle's catch, it will not only be a fight of the eagles, but a battle to make sure the food doesn't drop. Things can get pretty intense. Number 6. Eagles are at the top of their food chain. Outside of humans, who would only hunt them as trophies or for their feathers, most eagles have no natural predators. In their food chain, they are never the hunted. So their food usually consists of fish, but from time to time, they will go after smaller prey, like squirrels, rabbits, and other rodents. It just all depends on what is available at the time. The only time that eagles are at the mercy of any predator is during the early stages of its life. But if they can survive that, then they're nearly guaranteed to die of natural causes as opposed to being eaten. Number 5. Bald eagles are not really bald. This is true for mostly the Americans, but the term eagle automatically conjures thoughts of the bald eagle. No matter who you are, you can't deny how majestic this bird is. But what's with the name? Bald eagles are not really bald. Actually, they get their name from an old English word, piebald, which means two colors. This is when the light bulb should be clicking on for everyone. The eagles being brown and white fit the bill perfectly. On a side note, young bald eagles are brown all over and only get their white feathers when they're fully grown, so maybe piebald doesn't apply to them. Number 4. Eagles have the best eyesight of any bird on Earth. Maybe you have seen video footage of eagles on the prowl, starting off perched high up in a tree, gazing down across the water, but you can tell that it's focused. Suddenly, with one stroke of its wings, the great bird takes off, diving towards the water. As it levels out, gliding inches above the surface, the claws open wide and then reach into the water. Where we saw nothing, the eagle was able to see the fish and lock on with pinpoint precision. It is an amazing display of skill that can be attributed to its eyesight. These eyes, which take up nearly half of their head, can weigh as much as human eyes. On top of that, their sight is about 4 to 5 times better than ours. Whereas in our eyes, we have 200,000 cones per square millimeter, eagles have 1 million. When you pair that with an ability to see 5 basic colors and detect UV light, you not only get the best eyesight of any bird, but of any animal. Number 3. Bald eagle nests are huge. We have already hit a little on bald eagle nests and how they are tied in to the monogamous practices of the species. The longer the pair stay together, the larger the nest becomes. So that begs the question, how big can a bald eagle nest actually get? Strap in, you are in for a surprise. Because the eagles spend years adding to the nest, it can reach staggering dimensions. Many nests that have been around for a while will be around 5 feet across and 3 or 4 feet deep. For a nest of birds, that is quite large. Still, it's nothing compared to a bald eagle nest that was found in the town of Vermilion, Ohio. A nest that was found here was estimated to be over 30 years old. It measured over 9 feet across, was almost 18 feet deep, and was estimated to weigh more than 2 tons. This is bigger than most mid-sized sedans. So when we say the nests can get big, we are talking absolutely massive. Number 2. Most eagles can swim. As we have seen many times before, eagles are renowned for their ability to fly just above the water before catching a fish. But sometimes things don't go quite as planned. Mostly, this would be due to the eagle underestimating the size of the fish he is trying to catch. When this happens, the bird is dragged down, unable to fly. Eagles aren't water birds like ducks or geese, so what would it do? Believe it or not, eagles have the ability to swim. Now, we use that term quite loosely, as it isn't in the typical way a water bird would float and kick its webbed feet. Eagles beat their wings, almost looking like a breaststroke of sorts. As they do, they propel themselves forward on the water until they eventually end up on land. While landing in the water would be a death sentence for many birds, eagles have it covered. Before we get to number 1, please don't forget to give our video a like. We want to know that you, our viewers, are enjoying our content. Number 1. Even after nearly reaching extinction, bald eagles are now thriving. There was a time when eagles nearly went extinct. While hunting had a big part to do with it in the early 1900s, there was also a time when pesticides did a lot of damage as well. In this period, we used a pesticide called DDT to prevent mosquitoes. However, it entered the environment and was ingested by many birds, including bald eagles. As a result, they laid thin-shelled eggs that would break in the nest. In 1963, only 487 breeding pairs remained. Today, though, thanks to strong conservation efforts by the government and numerous organizations, things are looking much better. Now, it is estimated that there are around 143,000 bald eagles in the United States. It was a great comeback story that shows how real effort can make all the difference. So, what do you think? What are some amazing eagle facts that you know about? let us know in the comments below. Also, don't forget to check out some of our previous videos for more amazing content. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.